Eight children with a Bible and a Bible. If they couldn't get that word in them, they sure beat the devil out of them. Father, in Jesus' name, we love you, praise you, thank you. Oh, what a good time, Father God. Hallelujah, we've had in your spirit. Father, I thank you and I praise you that it's so. It's so. Your word won't return to you void, but it'll accomplish what you sent it forth to do, and it will prosper therein in the thing wherein to you set. And today, Father, this word is prospering.
Yes.
In your people, in their spirit, in their soul, in their body, Father God. Hallelujah. Plant us, Father God, that the wicked, hallelujah, afflict us no more as before time. Let this be the day,
yes,
hallelujah, that the wickedness cease and every attack against your people, Father God, formed by the devil, hallelujah, stops prospering. Now, in the name of Jesus,
and
every tongue that rises against him, hallelujah, we condemn it in Jesus' name.
In Jesus' name.
Father God, there breakthrough, chains breaking, hallelujah, glory to God, delivering. Hallelujah, coming forth, Father God. Every sickness, every disease is off limits to your people, Father God. It's off limits.
Hallelujah.
It's off limits because you promised us you would take sickness out of our midst and the number of our days
you would fulfill.
And tonight,
we proclaim it.
Not next week, Father.
Tonight.
Tonight is so. And we say amen.
Amen and amen.
Can I get a good amen?
Amen.
Thank you, Lord.
We praise you, my Father. Hallelujah.
In Jesus' name.
Amen. Amen. Amen.